Welcome to building your own double seat.
So you can see the screens from both seats pretty comfortably. I think they're about the right distance away also. You can still reach up and touch your buttons. Let's get these mock-ups out the way. And that's what we really ended up with. They're not perfect, but they're good. I guess I gotta show you how I got to this point, so I'm gonna send you to last night. I think we should recycle this old mailbox post. Alright, and so to match the seat post length, we're gonna go that long. But really, it should be 9.5. Yeah, 9.5. I'm gonna go with 20. We're gonna go 16 plus 8. Thank you. 7 in March.
Alright, sit in that one.
So my boat came with these 13 inch threaded pedestals. And they work pretty good, but whenever you get waked by another boat, you find yourself tiptoeing the whole time. So I got this pair of 11s right here. Just that little bit of difference right there is pretty huge. So even like when it's really wavy, you're still flat-footed, so this is way more comfortable. All right, this was pretty important. Make sure the backs didn't hit. And the pole pretty much goes right over your leg, but it could be raised up.
I hope this helps somebody. I know making holes in your boat, it's not easy. It's definitely worth it though. Showing someone how to live scope side by side, it's gonna be pretty interesting. Thanks for watching. See you on the next one.